Hi kids, my name is Eric Simon and I wanted to take a couple minutes to talk to you about history. Now, not the typical history that you learn in school, but the history of your school and mine. You see, Alvarado Elementary sits on the very same land that the Southern California Military Academy sat on from 1924 until 1987. The academy opened up 6 years after World War I and just before the Great Depression. It was known back then as the Southwestern Military Academy. The roads were nothing but dirt, and the academy had only two buildings with open fields around it. Signal Hill was still covered in oil derricks like a giant porcupine. 60 years later, the academy grew to be the oldest and largest academy on the West Coast. In the mid-1980s, the cadets of SCMA were cast in the film Over the Top with Sylvester Stallone. While the film was shot at a small college in Claremont, the cadets of SCMA were used throughout the beginning of the film, which takes place at a military school. Now, many people think that military academies are places where misbehaving kids are sent away to, but that's not true. We had a lot of fun at the academy, and many of us lived here during the week and went home on the weekends. A few of us, like myself, actually went on to successful military careers. At the far end of your playground, you've probably noticed a concrete base with a bronze plaque bolted to it. Thanks to help from your school, we placed it there in 2011 as a way of honoring those who attended SCMA, and especially those who gave their lives serving our country in the military. But you see, it's not just our plaque. It's yours too. We placed it there for you, so that you'd know that the ground you stand on is very special to not only Signal Hill, but to Southern California. Here's where we need your help. Sometime in the past, someone decided to mess with the plaque and tried to damage it. We don't know who or when this happened, but we hope that you could help protect the plaque by keeping an eye on it or telling an adult if you see someone trying to write on it, or worse. Like they teach you at Alvarado, respect people and their property. Someday when you grow up and your kids are going to Alvarado, you can tell them about the history of this land and how you helped protect it. Thank you.